Boom, boom, boom.
Shut up, Paris.
So, I'm Paris. With me is Pedron.
Howdy.
And
we found what way to go.
Yeah, there was enemies.
So, welcome back to...
Part whatever.
20. Episode part giraffe.
Whatever we're calling these things.
Whatever.
The wolves are annoying. They, like, run around you.
No, these...
It's back to the Minotaurs.
Mini Minotaurs, or...
With enemies, you got to assume this is where to go.
Oh yeah, generally. Guys, quite the There you go.
I'm leveled up, boy! What have I got?
Quite your toughness.
I'm just reading what I've got. Endurance, I might do my endurance.
Careful.
Do toughness as well, and do some endurance. So at 2 points,
you put them into dodge.
Might do improve critical.
Ben,
which way do you want to go, Ben?
I don't know. There's like 7 ways.
There's a side route we haven't been. Oh God, we're back to those little guys. Small but filled with bugs.
The map seems much bigger. And it's annoying because it's kind of in the way.
Yeah, it is a bigger map than you need. Back here.
Oh, excellent. Put the little beggar.
Should we go left?
Well, I'll just go whichever way isn't a dead end.
Yeah, but, yeah, because stuff is dead ends. But...
Well, fine, we'll go down the dead end so I've killed this thing. Oh, no, you wanted to go to the dead end, though.
I'm trying to. There tends to be stuff in dead ends.
Nice.
I'll put stuff in dead ends. You?
Yeah, but not always.
No, but that's what you've got
not
to check.
Not every dead end needs something.
No, but this is what we check.
Also, you have to bear in mind that it could be that, say, oh look, it's a dead end, so if you are dying, you can run there, and there's no enemies, no nothing.
That map is seriously in the way.
You don't say. Another one of these big guns. This is the problem I have. I don't mind
but
you
I'm not
helping.
Moving.
Yeah,
it's,
I know it's not your fault, but it's
the
annoying.
Way the character works.
It means I then lose out on the kill I worked quite hard to get.
I know, but you still get the experience.
Because you just put... Yeah, but not as much as the final blow experience.
Well, I'm still behind you in the experience.
That's not the point. If I'm fighting an enemy, I want the enemy to be... But I don't get why your character does that.
I don't know, if I knew, I would tell you. I'd be like, Ben. It was pretty bad. Smooth. Definitely been well stocked.
Yeah, but this map seems... It doesn't seem right.
It seems like a little bit too big, doesn't it?
No, as in... I thought we were going to an ice cave.
It must be somewhere here, though.
And there's too much of... There's too many ways to go.
But it's not supposed to be easy.
Am I saying it's difficult? I'm
no,
saying
say
it's...
Yeah, they're trying to make it difficult. Yeah, you've got to explore.
Yeah, but I never remember.
Find.
This seems to be a relatively dead end.
It does, isn't it? There's lots of looping rounds and stuff like that as well, though.
Really?
Oh yeah, I think that's the other thing, there's lots of looping around.
See, I think this is the only problem, because your character's faster, you have time to just go and attack what I'm fighting.
I'm trying to. lot of money.
Yes, well, I haven't spent it as much as you. Yeah, this is just looped back around, isn't it?
Yeah, we expected it.
Whatever game designer said, oh, we want the human character to push everything out the way when he fights things was a retard. Yeah,
so we're back where we started.
God's sake.
But yeah, we were doing a leafy route. Yeah, there's so many different directions you could.
I think if you go to this right, it loops back around.
To the top.
Or save.
Yeah, because it's one of the few games where you say, feel that you save more regularly than any other game.
It's because it's just there, and it actually doesn't.
And it's useful like to do.
No negative. Oh, God's sake. Why are they running off? I don't know why, but it's.
It's an annoying feature.
It's annoying, like, particularly when you're a slow character. Oh, fuck them. All you have to do is run at them and they run away. What the? Why are we suddenly poisoned?
Because there was a magey guy. Which is the one I killed.
Why are they all running around?
There's a lot of running away today.
Yeah, it's like the elf things, the drow.
At least they on the whole.
I like using loads of health potions at the moment. Oh,
still
no,
got loads there. It's, I think it's using less ones first.
No, it's not, because I've had 15 for like.
Oh, I don't know then.
Ages.
We are being well looked after in health potions.
Oh, for God's sake. This is getting stupid.
Oh, you died. I hate these things. What the hell happened? We. Right there. Looking for something.
That map seems.
Is it in the way, is it? Yeah, we're quite lucky with the mine, because, yeah. It's fairly small in the mine, actually, wasn't it? Yeah, it was nicely sized.
As you can see, this bit's looped back around.
Yeah.
Which is what we expected. To the right again?
I don't know, because didn't we go left? But didn't we go to a left instead of going forward when we went before?
I don't know.
I think that's what we did. We took like a left route when you could have.
I always find it funny when you kill a small enemy and you get a weapon that's like five times the size of it.
I hate it. Hit them with Avengers.
God's sake! They're so annoying!
Oh, why would they run past me and go towards you?
I don't know, because they're stupid. That I killed both.
Yeah, because I think there's a way. Okay, it's like north-ish. Yeah, we're doing another. Just shooting wildly, just like, yeah, I might eventually kill them.
Wasting arrows a bit better.
It makes no difference, I've got tons. On a tree. Oh, there's some chests. You open the chest? I'll open the chest. Another chest.
Well, what kind of helmet have you got?
I don't know, really. You've got a better one.
I think I just picked up a new chainmail.
I've got a scale plus one.
Yep.
Just slightly better.
So, you want
it? Might as well, I mean, it's always worth slightly increasing your armour, isn't it? Always worth slightly increasing your armour. Now we look more alike, so you see what I mean, up where the like save point is, we didn't go up that way.
Well, we'll save.
You can even see the staff image.
I'll press X until it's not like square.
Until it disappears.
I'm so used to 360 controls.
Yeah, you get used to different ones, don't you?
Yeah. It's the same layout, more or less, it's just different.
See, look, there's a little.
We'll go that way then.
There you go.
Ignore the big ones, go for the little spell-y caster ones.
Yeah, so this must be why we were so close to it, yet so far. That looks about right, does it not?
Blow her horn.
You're gonna blow her horn.
Human horn.
Gonna do something?
Yep. We got vibrations.
A lot of vibrations. It's like...
That was stupid. I wish I could cut that bit of audio.
You could be so comfortable with it.
Yeah, well, that was stupid.
But at least we found where we
could. Yep. And we still got 10 minutes more.
Your friend is all so clean.
The Yeti's Paris.
Yeah, take that
boy. I can't pick anything up. We got a recall.
Okay, go for it. We filled quickly.
Mm.
We filled quick.
We filled heartily.
Boy.
Yeah.
We did.
I wish Skyrim was co-op like this.
I wish Skyrim was easier. It'd make your life simpler than this.
I just sold the fire sword, I didn't look at how powerful it is, it might have been useful too.
There isn't a buyback on this though, is there?
No.
Yes, but I think I've saved enough to buy the better bow now.
I'm getting pretty close to being able to buy...
Yeah, I've got enough to buy the better bow, so I've bought the better bow, I'm going to sell the previous bow.
Let's see, what I want to...
Make sure I equipped it before I go anywhere, Bench.
It was that. Oh. I could have bought it ages ago!
You've been saving up. You've been saving up.
Oh, I'm a fool.
Your new empire.
Did it buy it? Yeah.
Oh, never a shield. I've got...
Don't suppose you want my bastard sword, do you?
No, too slow.
Yeah,
I'll work on it. Just, this isn't the place for that. And to equip. I've got a new bow, new shield. I feel ready.
I feel kind of safe.
Look at me. Yeah.
Oh, look at me with my new
we're just messing about, we're like, look at me, no, look at you.
Yeah, well, we got new equipment, it's always good.
To test it out.
And obviously axes are much faster than bastard swords.
We got a new bow.
You're firing arrows.
Sword's still better, but yeah. Whatevs. I missed. Oh, say, Paris. Hit him.
See, the map's far more.
Yeah, this map's smaller now, isn't it? I don't know why it was so huge.
If you know what I mean.
Oh, this isn't going to be an area where we get any wrist monsters, is it?
That's the second game.
Is there wrist monsters in this
game? It's the second game that has the horrid wrist monsters.
That is annoying.
Because there's like the deserty bit. And...
Yeah, I thought it was this one.
No. There's the swamp after this.
The swamp. With Sliverous.
He was a stick.
Sleeveless, whatever he is called.
Weren't you right the first time?
Yeah, I think his name is Sleeveless.
Oh no, that just looks back around.
I think his name was actually Sleeveless.
Sleeveless, that's an epic name. Oh, he doesn't have any sleeves, I have to say. Ah, why the fuck would he throw at me? You were closer.
I don't know, they do seem to preference you.
He's a dick.
Basically, you're a smaller target.
He's
like,
a dwarfish.
Smaller target, they're like, yeah, we'll get him.
Oh, now it's the dragon.
Oh.
I think.
I don't know.
No.
Oh, isn't this the thing that go invisible?
Oh, fuck this. No. Yeah, I know what these are. These suck in the Dungeons and Dragons arcade game. They're fucking assholes.
If they die,
they? They don't in the dungeon. Yeah. The swinging wild. Yeah, just like,
we'll call that buddy.
Yeah. I used to know the names. I think it's D-Beast.
A D-Beast?
Yeah, literally, it's got a really stupid name. I'll look it up in a minute.
What is it? I mean, be able to tell people in the next part.
I think the D might actually mean something, if you know what dragon. I mean.
I was waiting until the next part and then do it. And inform people in the next part. Those things with the tentacles on their heads were called.
Oh god, which audacity is it? I've got three open.
The one that's moving.
The one that, D-Beast.
Die.
Oh, it died about 5 minutes ago.
I'm gonna keep hitting it.
This is a dead end. Ah! I wish I had a ranged weapon. I do in the second one, because the dwarf's a rogue in the second one. So he uses crossbows. So that's his actual starting weapon, isn't it?
Yeah, like a crossbow and a...
Crossbow.
Dagger.
And a... I think it's short sword. Oh, fuck dagger, these guys. Dagger, short
sword, the same thing,
no. Daggers are much, much smaller. Oh, fuck you following us!
We got it.
Chop shit out of these guys.
It's just a serious hack and slash.
Hey, I feel
not safe. I'm enjoying
it. See, that's a game I don't think you could let's play.
Oh god, no.
Metal Gear Solid.
Speedrun, perhaps. Not
any
let's play.
Metal Gear Solid game I don't think you could let's play unless you were like a god at it.
You would have had to have played it a lot and be well practiced.
Do.
Very well versed.
The thing that really pissed me off when I played through Metal Gear Solid 3, the HD version, was the fact that I had somehow, at some point, killed one person.
You don't remember killing anyone.
No. But I think I know when it happened, and if it was that moment, that was not my fault. I tranked them and they fell off a roof. If that's what it was, I'd be really pissed off, because like...
That is kind of funny, though.
Oh,
my chest, though.
You sure?
Last one, yeah. Oh, that was funny.
Oh, gold. Gold's better than nothing, too.
Oh.
Yeah.
You just prefer when you've got a real chest.
I like it when you get rubies and shit like that.
I like when you get goods. You get the goods.
Get the goods.
Not exploring as much as we might normally. I mean, you just want to get through for some reason.
It's not that I'm using weapons that are all ice-based and we're in an ice cave at all pass.
Look at it.
There might be a glaring fault in that. That and I've played this far more recently than you and I know that majority of this is empty.
Doesn't mean anything. Yeah, it doesn't mean we can't explore.
Ooh, these guys are bitch. He was following me, which let you... Oh. Jesus!
Ah, oh, I've been...
Yeah, these guys are... Fuck, there's too many. Retreat!
We'll fall back, then get them. Oh.
Yeah, you don't quite
didn't
get...
Didn't do that much retreat.
I did, because you want to get as far away from that ice giant as possible.
Yeah, this just seems far enough to me.
Yeah, to you, not to me. Why the fuck would he throw it at me? Fuck you. And you're... Fuck this. Oh, so I have to run away because I'm about to die. And you get the kill. That's fucking typical.
I'll help him.
Yeah, I know that. It's just more annoying the fact that it focused on me, purely.
It was frustrating, but then again, you were at his ankle, biting at them.
Yeah, and you were behind him, doing the exact same thing.
Well, most of that time I was shooting him.
Okay, it had enough time to make its decision to attack you instead, and it did not. As in that wolf there, that was stupid. No, fuck you and your ice breath.
Oh, die!
Some of these enemies are getting really stupid.
They're just like running around you in circles.
Ooh, dead end with nothing.
We just want chests. We just want loot. Forget
this was
the
just
enemies.
A dead end completely.
Forget the enemies. We just want loot stuff.
No, I want the enemies. and the loot in the same place. Oh, we're at 20 minutes, we should probably stop in.
Oh, yeah, I guess we fucked up that ice giant.
Yeah, well, I fucked him up. You did one hit and he died.